100 Quotes by Anatole France. Narrated by Brad Carty. Perverse enough to affect the outsiders with a tenderness he didn't feel. At the end of an agitated life full of crossings, I will taste rest. In need of joy like the plants of the sun, I was stretching myself in this sadness. Although you have lived with them, you know little about these enemies of mankind. Caress your sentence for a long time, and it will end up smiling. It is therefore not the august airbrush of poetry and eloquence. Philosophy is not the way to support ministries. It is not in knowledge that happiness is happiness, but in the acquisition of knowledge. What we call the reason of state is the reason of offices. What we do not know is not. What is the use of tormenting ourselves for a nothingness? What we love in goodness is not the price it costs, it is the good it does. It is the certainty that they hold the truth that makes men cruel. It is a discouraging example to most men that the serenity of a pig. Only those who make beautiful confessions still love their faults. Since I didn't study anything, I learned a lot. Like the horses that smell of stables, I hastened the pace as I approached my home. By what right would the immortal gods bring down a virtuous man to the point of rewarding him? Gangs, armed with spears, knives, and pistols, cry out for death. From my tenderest age, reason exerted on me a powerful empire. Remnants of barbarism still linger, says Mr. Bergeret, in modern civilization. To desire with force is almost to possess. Doubt, even doubt. She said, indeed, that one can only play well by playing with one's heart. She observed me with more attention than in the past. She exaggerated excessively my good qualities. She held in high esteem the austerity of aristocratic and religious education. In love, men need shapes and colors. They want images. In art, as in love, instinct is enough. In history, one must resolve to ignore much. At all times and in all countries, the thought of meditative souls was a subject of scandal. Epicurus freed souls from the vain terror. To flee, to take one's courage at 2 feet. Let us taste life. We have lived much if we have felt much. Men or women, it is not the foolish ones who act the foolishest. It is sweet to believe, even in hell. It is sweet to remember. It is such an occasion that glass does not break under the shock that broke the steel. It is vain to act or to abstain. It is indifferent to live or to die. One must pity the rich. Their goods surround them and do not penetrate them. Only the poor are generous. There is nothing that democracies value more than nobility by birth. It is better to be stupid like everyone else than to have a mind like no one else. I have enemies and I boast about them. I think I deserve them. I have always preferred the madness of passions to the wisdom of indifference. I thought of this obligation from which none of us can escape. I hold on to my imperfection as my raison d'etre. I hold it a public misfortune that there are French grammars. The flesh of women feeds on caresses like the bee on flowers. Chronology and geography, it has been said, are the two eyes of history. War and romanticism, appalling scourges. Jealousy is for a woman only the wound of self-esteem. Youth has that beauty which it can admire without understanding. Nature penetrated me with all the senses and set me ablaze with delicious ardor. The first courtesy of a writer, is it not to be brief? Religion, she said, brought him a happy tranquility. Wealth. What counts is not to have it, but to enjoy it. Sympathy is the sweet privilege of mediocrity. The love of men is low, but it rises in painful slopes and leads to God. Money is like women. To keep it, you have to take care of it. Otherwise, it will make someone else happy. The artist must love life and show us that it is beautiful. Without him, we would doubt it. The lure of danger is at the bottom of all great passions. The beautiful air does not always messiah, and a certain taste to say well does not spoil a woman. A good critic is one who tells the adventures of his soul amidst masterpieces. The sound of his spurs accompanied the bursts of his voice. Christianity has done much for love by making it a sin. The devil has always sided with the learned. Taste being the sense of pleasantness, it is refined in suffering. Great knowledge does not teach intelligence. Chance is God's pseudonym when he didn't want to sign. The book is the opium of the West. Evil is not to live, but to know that one lives. The past is the only human reality. Everything that is past. The poet invented the nymph, but nature had already created the ocean, the cloud, and the woman. The simple style is similar to white light. It is complex, but it doesn't appear so. The lambs graze in peace, while the wolves devour each other. The great works of this world have always been done by fools. Men love each other when they don't know each other. The ideas of yesterday make the morals of tomorrow. Dark thoughts come and sit in a circle around me. Fools have in the deviousness of inimitable graces. We live too much in books and not enough in nature. History books that contain no lies are very boring. The books that everyone admires are the ones that no one reads. Laws are good or bad less by themselves than by the way they are enforced. The dead only have life as the living give it to them. The dead lend themselves to reconciliation with extreme ease. The most beautiful words in the world are nothing but useless sound.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.